One of my diabetic patients asked me a very pertinent question. He asked me, what is the probability of me having a stroke, or what is the probability of me having a myocardial infarction, or the probability of having renal failure? I could tell him that the control of diabetes is directly proportional to microvascular complications like retinopathy and nephropathy. But with macrovascular complications like heart disease and stroke, there is no direct relationship. But still, control of these risk factors makes a huge impact on the outcome of cardiovascular patients. So diabetes control is important, especially in the initial phase. So aggressive control of diabetes in the initial phase is the cornerstone of cardiac management in patients. So diabetes control in the early stage and less aggressive control in the later stage is the cornerstone of management.